Let's hear it for Janhvi Kapoor, the new face of Nykaa. Janhvi, it's a pleasure to see you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Lovely to see you. What made you most excited about this collaboration with Nykaa? It's your first as a brand ambassador. How are you feeling?
I'm so honored and excited to be here and associated with Nykaa. Firstly, of course, because it's makeup. But also after I met Falguni ma'am and her daughter, and I spent some time at their office and really understood what this brand stands for and how it came into being and their journey. I was so taken by all of it. And I find it so inspiring that they talk about the real girl as opposed to this glamorized version of a picture-perfect role model that as young girls we've had for so long. And I love how accessible it is as a website. And I also love that it's empowering in the sense that it gives you the choice and freedom to choose the products that you want. And they've got a lovely collection of their own. I'm actually wearing a lot of their products today, which I enjoyed thoroughly.
Thank you.
What is your favorite item from this collection?
My favorite item is actually, it's this lipstick that I'm wearing right now. It's a mix of Lacy Luck and Devious Pink. Yeah. And we mixed it and I'm wearing it right now and I think it's a very cool color.
Nice.
And I'm really enjoying the shade.
Yeah. Nice. So the little pinks, huh?
Yeah.
So that's a part of our So Matte collection, which is the highest selling product today in terms of
fabulous. Volumes. We know what's going to be trending all over social media tomorrow. Janhvi, this is your first association as a brand ambassador. What made you choose Nykaa? You shared some of that a little bit before, but is there something about beauty specifically, your earliest memory or association with beauty that really means something to you?
You know, I think it's human nature to want to have control over the way that you look. And it's a form of self-expression, really, to pick and choose how to present yourself. And I take a great deal of interest in it. And even while I was growing up, I'd watch my mom getting ready for these events and these shoots all the time. And it's one of the most vivid memories I have is of her getting ready. And she was so good at doing her makeup.
That makes two of us.
And as a part of the job, it's a big part of the job to look a certain way. And I think it's a great tool, even when you're playing a character, to be aware of makeup. And so I'm very fond of it, like fashion. I think it's a huge part of fashion. It's a big part of me as well.
Do you think it's for a millennial, although I hate this term and I think it's misunderstood, it's getting more and more important that people are becoming more aware now of makeup and makeup trends? And
I think so too, but I think the meaning of that can change. It doesn't necessarily mean that they're wearing more makeup.
Yes,
but
exactly.
I think that they're smarter products and there are more interesting techniques. And I think what's happening now is, and this is just an observation, is that people are now leaning more towards looking natural, which is something that I enjoy much more. And a lot of these products, I think the shades that I love are shades that are more natural and more simple as opposed to heavy.
So you talked about being natural, which I think is a wonderful trend that's actually everywhere in the world. How much time does it take you to do your makeup, and what is your makeup beauty routine?
It really depends on where I'm going, mm-hmm. what I'm wearing. But on a daily basis, I just use lip balm. But when I'm getting ready for an event, like I said, it usually depends where I'm going. But mm-hmm. I think like 20 minutes.
Girls, take note. No one needs to spend more than 20 minutes. I think that's fair. If you were allowed to have only three makeup items with you for the rest of your life, what would they be? Makeup products, beauty products.
I love, like, I'm obsessed. So Nykaa has this macaroon lip balm.
Okay.
And it smells exactly like my favorite macaroon. So that, also because I have really dry lips. That and just a really good moisturizer and kajal. I don't feel any pressure. If anything, I think I'd like young girls to... I feel like there's a lot of pressure on young girls anyway with social media and the kind of I don't know, the kind of things that are being advertised to look a certain way, to be perfect all the time, but it's okay not to be, as long as you're happy with how you're looking.
ये पहला ब्रांड एसोसिएशन है सर तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं इनके साथ एसोसिएटेड हूँ थोड़ा लाउडली इट्स अ वेरी आई थिंक व्हाट दिस ब्रांड स्टैंड्स फॉर इज समथिंग दैट आई बिलीव इन वेरी डीपली और इनके प्रोडक्ट्स इतने खूबसूरत हैं इतने यूजबल है मैं खुद यूज़ करती हूँ एंड मैं जेन्यूनली बाकी लड़कियों को भी इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये कॉन्फिडेंस से इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ कीजिए और इनकी वेबसाइट पे जाके इनके प्रोडक्ट्स को देखिए तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस है तो हाँ ये तीन चीज़ मेरे लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है क्या रिएक्शन था
रिएक्शन सर हाउ वाज द फीलिंग ऑल टुगेदर यू नो यू स्टार्टेड विद धड़क देन द वेरी फर्स्ट ब्रांड दे वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट एंड दैट टू इज अ ब्रांड नेम
आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड आई डिडंट थिंक आई वाज कूल इनफ टू बी द ब्रांड एंबेसडर ऑफ एनीथिंग बट it's humbling it's a huge honor especially because it's a young brand but it's moving so fast and mere liye sabse badi baat ye hai ki ye ek indian brand hai india mein create hua hai aur in dono powerful ladies ne is brand ko conceptualize kiya hai aur create kiya hai to ye mere liye bahut ahem baat hai